Welcome everybody. My name is Naif Al-Harthi. Today I will explain Basque radiators and feed methods of topic is antenna and warp propagation. First of all, I will show you content about my lesson. First part is Basque radiators. Basque radiators have short dipole, half wave dipole, loop antenna, helical antenna, horn antenna, dish antenna, and microstrip antenna. Okay. Second part is feed methods. Feed methods have center feeding, delta match feed. Method and horn method. Okay, guys. Okay, this slide have pass radiators. First is short dipole. Short dipole is the most important and the simplest of all antenna. Why? Because first. Simple antenna in the analyze and use it to analyze antennas other more complex. Okay, guys, this shape about short dipole, this length, okay, this plus and this minus. Okay, guys. Short dipole called by this name for two reasons. What is reason? Okay. First, dipoles for their on the for their on both ends to charge. Equal like this plus Q and minus Q, this plus and this minus, okay, and the different signal, this plus and this minus is different, is different. Okay, after that, short. Why short? Because it is length is less than a tenth of a wavelength. Length is less than 10. Okay, guys, like this. Less than a tenth of a wavelength. Okay, like this. Okay. After that, the radiation resistance equal 7.9. Okay. And directivity equal 1.5. And the beam wide is 90 degrees. Okay. Now is half wave dipole. Half wave dipole is similar short dipole in shape, like this, same shape. Okay, guys. But the length of this dipole antenna is equal to a half wave length at frequency of operation. Different is what, guys? Different is length this dipole antenna is equal to half wave length. Okay, the radiation resistance equal 73.1. Directivity equal 1.63, beam wide equal 78 degrees. Okay, guys. After that, loop antenna is a radio antenna consisting of a loop, our loops, okay, of wire tubing or other electrical conductor with its ends connected to a balanced transmission line like this. لوبا انتنا تلفز بيكتشر. اوكي جايز، there are two types of loop antenna. First type is the small loop antenna and second is the large loop antenna. Okay, the radiation resistance equal to okay, directivity equal 1.5, beam wide equal 90 degrees. Okay. After that is helical antenna. Helical antenna, also commonly called helix antenna. Okay, guys. This picture about helical antenna or helix antenna. A helical antenna is an antenna consisting of a conducting wire wound in the form of a helix. In most cases, helix antenna are mounted over a ground plane. The feed line is connected between the bottom of the helix and the ground plane, like a picture with the. This picture about helical antenna. Okay, guys. Geometrical parameters. The parameters that describe a helix are summarized below. Okay. First is D. What is D? D is diameter of helix. Okay, guys. Diameter of helix like this. See here, this diameter of helix. After that, S. What is S? S is spacing between tor. Like this. This and this. This is. Okay, guys. Tor. This tor and this tor. This is okay. After that, N. What is N? N is the number of turns. Okay, okay, guys. Like this, this one, this two, this three, this four. This is N, number of turns. How many turns? Okay. After that, C. What is C? Is C is circumference of helix equal by multiply D, like this. Is C equal by multiply D here, guys? C please. Okay. After that, A. What is A? A is total axial length equal N multiply S. Okay. This A. It's n number of turn multiply d diameter of helix. Okay, guys. This A. Okay. Last one is A. A is patch angle. Okay, patch angle. Here is the patch angle. Okay, guys. after that, this little helical antenna can operation in one of two principal modes. First is normal mode. Normal mode like this. This picture about normal mode. The dimensions of the helix are small. Like this small compared with the wavelength. The radiation is linearly. Radiation is linearly polarized parallel to the helix axis. Okay, guys. After that, axial mode. The dimensions of the helix are comparable to a wavelength. It radiation circle. Like this picture, axial mode. Radiation is circle. Okay, guys. Circularly polarized radio wave. Okay. This picture axial mode and this picture normal mode. Okay. After that, horn mode of antenna wide spread and widely used in range microwave path. This is picture about horn antenna. Okay, guys, this horn antenna. Four side. Okay. A picture of horn antenna first high and gain and light white. Last is easy to install. Okay. Types of horn antenna. First is pyramidal horn, like this picture. This pyramidal, okay, guys. See picture. After that is E-plane horn, like this picture. Okay. After that H-plane horn, like this picture. After that conical horn. Okay, guys, like this picture. Exponential horn, this picture about exponential horn. Okay, guys. After that is a parabolic antenna. The most well known reflection antenna is the parabolic reflection antenna, commonly known as a satellite dish antenna. Another name, okay, satellite dish antenna. It is uses a parabolic reflector. A covered surface with the cross sectional shape of a parabola. Guys, you see this picture about parabolic antenna. Okay. Feature of dish antenna first is high gain. After that, wide bandwidth. Last is easy to understand. Okay. Main types of parabolic antenna feeds. First is axial feed, like this picture. Here is the feed antenna, and here parabolic reflection, and here support. Okay, this reflection is like this. After that is off axis feed, like this picture. Is this the support and this feed and this parabolic reflection? Okay, guys. After that is gassy grain. Like this picture, two guys here, two parabolic reflection. First is here and this second, okay. After that is a Gregorian half two has two reflection. First is here and this, okay, guys. Okay. After that, microstrip antenna, also commonly called a patch antenna. Okay, guys. Here is microstrip antenna. This feed and this patch, and this ground plan. This and this substrate. Okay, guys. First component of patch antenna. First is a dielectric. Substrate like here, okay. After that, metallic patch here, metallic patch, and feeder here. Okay, guys. advantage light weight and small size and low cost. After that, easy to understand. Disadvantage: weak efficiency. And the small energy that send our receiver. Okay, guys. But antenna used in flying space and mobile communication. Okay, now is second part. Second part in my lesson is feed methods. Feed methods first is center feeding. Connect between transmission line and antenna by matching stub. That is it, guys. Here is a transmission line. Okay, guys, and this antenna. This feed method like this by matching step. Okay, matching step. Okay. After that is delta match feed method. Charge connect transmission line and antenna by delta. Okay, guys. This is a transmission line. Okay, guys. And this antenna is change connect transmission line and antenna by delta. Okay, guys. This is delta. Okay. After that is horn method. Connect between transmission line and antenna by probe. Okay. Okay, guys. This coaxial line and this. This antenna and this probe coupler. Okay. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys. I finish in my lesson. Okay.